Now, I can't even breathe. I can't breathe. But anyway, guys, it's up my nanny. What's happening here? Yo, when was the last time I did all of this? I am so exhausted. I just climbed these stairs. I don't know if I'm unfit or whatever, but I think it's because. No, I know why. I really know why. But anyway, so my nanny, guys. Hi, it's been a while. Yes, it's been a while. It's been like 2 months, three? I don't know. Two, man. Two. So it's been like 2 months. And yeah, it's been nice. Anyway, guys, in San Banani. Welcome to another video by me, Unokthokoza, for those who don't know me and those who know me. What's up? Like, it's becoming more warmer, actually. I'm even wearing a dress. And I'm like, guys, like today I had such a, I don't want to say a terrible body, but today it was weird. All right. Okay, it was not weird. So I woke up and I woke up late. First things first, I start there. I woke up late. I woke up on time, but I was just struggling to get out of bed because my mind keeps saying, don't go to the office, don't go to the office, right? And I'm like, because today is my office day, let me just go. And I didn't go on Tuesdays, the previous Tuesday, but I was not feeling well, right? So I go to the office like twice a week. And then the rest of the days I work from home, right? And I'm like, and tomorrow I'm not working, so let me just show face. This thing is disturbing me. Okay. And then while I was getting ready, I'm like, I remember I was even sending a voice note to Lumka, and I'm like, I don't know why I'm going to the office, but let me just go. I started and I left. Mang Puma, guys, like to exit, to get onto the highway from my place, it's like, it takes me like 5 minutes. Like 5 minutes. I was standing on one spot for 10 minutes. And I was at the end of the traffic. I was like, there is no way. Like, we are moving, but we're not moving. And the outsiders people, the directors of the traffic, they, I don't know, they're just throwing hands, but nothing is happening. Because I think they're expanding the road to the highway, because they keep building apartments, houses around here. So that means more people, but the road is this small, so I think they're expanding it. And yeah, so the traffic is terrible. Like, it is terrible. So Mina, I was like, there's no way. Double up is more 20. I was just going in between cars. I did a U-turn, and me doing the U-turn to my place, it took me 3 minutes. 3 minutes. And I was like, I said, I'm gonna work from home. So I needed to do what? I needed to get some things, right? So this weekend, tomorrow I'm going to Secunda in Mpumalanga for a graduation party, right? And I'm really not excited because I'll be driving alone. Sure. Like, even if I was driving with someone, I think the thought of driving, because I hate driving. Like, I hate it so much. Like, it's very convenient, yes, but doing it, doing the driving. So I'm going to a graduation party. So there's certain things that I still need to get. So I was like, I'm gonna do it during my lunch time today, but for some reason I'm exhausted. Like, ngikhathele, but I know why I'm tired. Like, everything that's happening to me, I know why, you know. Like, I know why. Like, I am exhausted, I am tired, I'm drained. But I think I'm drained emotionally and physically as well. So I'm just drained, you know, because my health is taking it to suku, right? And hey, yeah, nah. Like, as the reason to just like, yeah, nah. Like,
Oh gosh, I really don't even know. Like, and as in the teeny, also this thing, like, and as in the teeny, but I'm just going, like, I'm go-wishing, and it's not even, it's just because my body is not working as it should be working, and that's very frustrating. And like, oh guys, even seeing doctors, I'm like, oh, I don't like doctors. First things first, to start there, the doctor's office, I hate it so much. And me hating it, I go there and I'm just like, every time I come out, I'm like, yeah, this is why I hate it. Because I see Indawo. Like, I see Indawo, we're just going in circles and circles and circles and circles. And now I just need to go see a specialist, and I need to find someone who knows how to treat my condition, because it's really frustrating. It is really frustrating. And now I'm losing so much blood. I'm exhausted. I should be taking pills. I'm tired of taking pills. Like, oh, I'm really tired of taking pills. I've been taking pills. I'm taking water. Like, so I just need to take certain supplements that my mom once gave me, because I'm losing so much blood. I need to take iron supplements. And I think I put them there, far away. But now I think they need to come out to play. So yeah, guys, this is my opening. This is a mini update of my life, I think. So yeah, I think I'll see you guys tomorrow. When I head to Secunda. Yeah, but now let me just continue working. Or just take a nap quickly. Like, oh, I'm tired. Like, I am exhausted. But anyway, guys, see y'all. Bye. Guys, I got a new plant. How gorgeous is she? Beauty, like a beautiful girl that she is. Still with, like, oh my gosh, her name is Lily, because she's a lily. I'm gonna call her Lily. Gorgeous girl. All of my bitches is pretty, they showing their titties is up to the ceiling. Holler, I run through a million, I rock with a million, let's talk on a billion. I'ma get down to the gritty, then fuck up the city, the home of the villain. Like, guys, I almost cried. Like, hey. So I don't know if things have changed, but I got some on my way, right? I'm on my way to Secunda. Oh guys, sorry, hi, this is the next day. Where are my manners? Hi guys, this is the next day. I'm on my way to Secunda, right? So I took, like, my ways in coupe in a different direction, right? Okay, sorry guys about that. The last time I used, with my knowledge, right, it took it a yitani and yifuni, because I have trauma. Once upon a time, my first time ever using im, I took it my Capitec card. Even I touched Capitec. Luckily, I had my credit card with me, but it was my student credit card, and I didn't know if it was still working. And I was just like, to that lady, try this, and it went through. So I don't know how these things work. When you bought ET, this e-toll gate, and the next, I think like 1.6 Ks, I'm like, I don't have my cards with me. Like, I don't have my Discovery, I don't have my thingy, I can't even talk because I was so stressed out. I even started shaking when it was my turn, because I was like, what am I gonna do? And man, check a mover, there's a line of cars,
Yo, and it, yo, guys, yo, and you know what's embarrassing? It said that toll gate was like R6.50, right? I'm like, I don't know if they tap, if they don't tap, and it's like I can't, because we know toll gates to me, they're old fashioned in my eyes. I'm like, like, what am I gonna do? Like, and when I got them, I'm like, and I remembered, because this morning I took coins and then I just threw them in my bag. I'm like, false, maybe something happens. I paid, but it was like, I think like 10 rand. Those coins made like 10 rand or 9 rand or 11 rand. Mind it, I saw another board. It's like 3.6 k's. There's another toll gate. I'm like, hey, bro, I don't have money. I don't have money. So I took a detour. I'm at some mall. I'm just going to send myself cash, cardless. And then, because I don't want to be embarrassed at the toll gate. Like, I'm going to go back embarrassed. And I still have like a good 90 k's to drive. But anyway, guys, I just needed to let that out. I almost pee-peed. I need to pee because I almost peed on myself. Like, and I get guys, this is why I don't like driving. Like, this is why I don't like driving, and people can't drive as well. Like, it's just a lot going on here. Like, guys, I almost cried. One thing about Mina, I will cry. Mina, I almost cried. Maybe I cried. It's just good. This is a izaza. As here's the 1 rand even fell out. Like, yo, guys, let me go. Cause honestly, the route that I'm taking, the people can't drive and it's full of tracks and mina, that gives me anxiety. So bye. Okay, I have arrived. Sukunda, I'm waiting for Opuisan to come and fetch me. I don't know, Ugopi. I'm just parked here. Am I not exhausted? The roads here, the drive. Oh my days. Like, this is why I don't like the car. I hate the car. Like, I hate it so much. I really do hate it. Ah, but it's steering wheel and it's full. Like, while driving, I'm like, I'm not gonna drive for the next, I don't know, coming. And the thing is, I drive, I think, like, two times a week I drive. That's like 4 weeks, so I drive like 8 weeks, 8 weeks, 8 days in a month. But I hate that activity so much. So yes, and guys, let me call my partner. Give me a little feel. How do you feel?
I need my chips.
Yeah, guys, chances are. Anyway, we are very late. Just finished. Oh yeah. But anyway, that's how I look. Yo, Jehovah. Anything's 18, le? Look, yeah, Baba. Hey, I show it, man. Yo, let's get some out and start to see because I'm dead with it. I'm sure they're getting a I'm going to move on. Let's get some out. Let's get some out.
I'm holding something
for you to take. What's
that?
Yes. Did you have a passage?
Sorry?
Did you have a passage?
No,
don't switch off. And I just go to juice and I don't have the time to wipe everything. Yes. I think it's in question.
We should go back.
Woo!
Niko shoti le. Shoti dem kothi la, that's why angasa. Oh, is Pongo Sami. Say hello, babe. Say ooh, ciao.
She, first of all, she's late to the party. Secondly, why? She's only putting her shoes on.
Why am I late?
Because she woke up late. She wouldn't wake up. But not people are still there, right?
Yeah. So African time.
Police up here. Bye. Did you close your vlog?
No.
Did you vlog?
I tried. I really tried.
Oh, friend. Bye. I love you.
I love you too.
Love you, love you, love you, love you, love you.
Eight.
What time is it? 6? Mm-hmm. Yeah, it makes sense. Bye, friend. Guys, I have to go in with this. And I totally forgot. Wang Shi. Yo, looks like my grand plates. Please go, just go.
Some banana, guys. Today it is a Tuesday. We're back from work. And Christine over here, my darling, has left me for 5 weeks, right? So I've been alone at work, I've been suffering, you know. I've been doing grad. And then she's like, let's go out and drink. So we here, we came to drink at Paris.
No. Tell the real story is you have load shedding until 6, 8. So you're like, let's go out. Where is the half price on cocktails? And then what did Christine do? I'm like, oh, okay, let me come with you because I'm such a good friend. And then what did I do? I tagged along. That's the real story.
Anyway, we're at Paris. We will just go with her story, right? So we're here for... It's not half price cocktail.
That costs 49 about, rand.
Yeah, 49 rand. And then the sushi is half price. Every Monday and Tuesdays.
Yeah.
So next time, come on a Monday.
You don't go to the office on Monday.
Yeah, we don't. Yeah, it's for work, but in LA. So we just ordered shots. I don't know how that's done, because usually we order drinks, normal drinks, and then shots. But Christine just went for it.
We know what shots we want.
They're like, my sister, bring all four shots. So all four shots are coming.
10 past 5. So what are we getting here?
Mina, I'm getting a margarita. Out a Long Island. Woo! So that I can lose my... No, I need to get a margarita and then Long Island, then we go home. What is that? How many drinks?
Max 3, min 2. We'll see after the shot.
Okay, bye. Let's take a little top off, like. So, tasting?
Whichever one you want to go for first.
Malibu. Okay. But you, I think you should go with tequila first.
Okay, let me draw my reaction.
So my choice is tequila, because I'm a tequila girl, and she chose a rum Malibu because
I like Malibu.
So my first time having Malibu, not her first time having tequila probably, but I do like it.
She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was down out like last week. Tell me, where have you been? Came out of hiding, girl. Don't act like I'm your man. I'm just a fan. You don't hold me.
Nigga with a sick ass mouth for that slick ass flow. Catch up with the round me, nigga. And I'm playing when I'm coming for the kitty, got my full goddamn. Do it for my niggas in the coast right there. Do it for my niggas in the ghost right now. Niggas got killed for the boy, living dreams in the hills. Hanging running for the boy right now. Goddamn, by the time with a year. We are what them young boys feel. I kill, never be killed, that's real. No lie, you can tell that from my peers right now. Bitch, you wanna fuck me now. Bitch, you wanna love me now. Girl, you can't tie me down like Ray J said, but no, I'm done. Trick it, nigga, show me something. Shake it like you owe me something. Push it on a pillow like a button. Keep it, I feel comfortable. Still getting ready in a function.
Don't drink and drive, kids.
How do you feel?
I'm very happy. Like, I had a time to vent.
That's how I got to sit on this.
Anyway, we had a karaoke. We're getting drunk. We next. Are we next?
Was that what nonsense was that? It is good morning. Yesterday we went out with Christine and this is like I'm even on an alcoholic break. My alcoholic break, like I need to take a break from my alcohol. Like, this time around, I mean it. Good morning, guys. Not good morning, good day, good afternoon, good evening, good everything. Guys, this is years later. I'm kidding, it's like a week later. I think the last time I saw you guys is when I was in Secunda coming, driving by cam, came back. Yo, guys. Hey, I've been gauching emotionally, but also physically. My body is not working. I don't understand. Like, my body's not working. But anyway, so now it's a Saturday, I think. Yeah, it is a Saturday. I just quickly need to do what? So I've been invited to
it's really pretty much. Anyway, it's my cousin's birthday next week, right? And she's throwing a party dinner. I don't know, but there's a theme going on, and the theme is the Great Gatsby. I have nothing in my wardrobe that screams the Great Gatsby, and financially in this economy, it's not looking good, babe. So I don't know, like, I don't want to buy something that I won't wear ever again. That's my issue. Like, the issue I'm low. It is so hot and cold. Like, it's so weird. Like, weird. So, I think I have an idea of... I can put something together, right? But now I quickly need to run to a costume store. There's one around here. I don't know how long it's going to take. It's probably like 10 minutes and it's like... to 1 and they close at 2. So they might have something for me, so I just need to go and check them out. Like, isn't just a theme in the but it's stress. Like, young, but it's stress because why? But as you call up, I just quickly want to go get something from that store, and I need to go to Clicks to get something from my body to be alive, to work especially my tummy. My tummy hasn't been good for like a week, but I think I know why. But anyway, yeah, so I need to go get something to just settle it down because I'm suffering, and I don't know why I decided to go get sushi yesterday. That was a terrible idea. Never get sushi when you're sick, especially when it has to do with your tummy. Today I cried like twice because my tummy is just terrible. Like, it's unbearable. Like, throughout the week it was bearable. I was making fun of it. Then I was even telling my friend Gutierrez, I think my intestines are not in line. Nothing is working. Like, food is coming out the way it came in. Exactly. Like, it doesn't come out. Oh, sorry. But yeah, you know. So I was like, but now I'm seeing what it actually, I am dying. So I need to go get that, and then I'm going to Pretoria to get something from my aunt. That's a drive and a half. Like, Centurion is part of Pretoria, but it feels like, hey, it's like kukude. Like, it's very far, and I don't know what time I'm gonna come back, because once I'm at my aunt, I never come back. Like, I feel like the only thing that makes me come back is that I have to go to work the following day. So I'm going to her to fetch something. I hope I do come back today. I really do hope. And also, I'm wearing garlic ginza. Because my aunt has a tendency of getting to must pull me. So I'm wearing like a ginza so that she looks at me and then she's like, ah, this one is not dressed to go to a party or somewhere. Yeah, well. So yeah. And then I've just done laundry as well. So I need to come back so that the laundry doesn't stay outside. You see, I have so many reasons to come back. So yeah, anyway, guys, I'm blabbing now. Let's go. Where am I gonna start? I think I'm gonna start at the costume store. I'm gonna start there, and then on my way to Pretoria, I'll just pass by at Clicks. And I need Mr. Price and the Fix. And I don't wanna go to a mall. Like, guys, I hate the mall, but the way things are going, I might have to go to the mall, Centurion Mall, because the Fix and Mr. Price are just steps away from one another. So yeah, as in, guys, in, bye bye, in, see y'all, bye. Esmin, I don't like being in the store for so long. Like, I think I lost that 5 minutes in there. Like, 5 minutes I was out. I don't like stores. It has everything, like literally everything. It's dark inside. Since it's a my phone, but oh, I'm getting problem. She's so poor. What's one thing? That's a sunshirt. I ain't bought a lavan just like every time I got these gloves. These long ass gloves, and then I got these men, and then I got this for the head. Still in need. I have a black dress, so I'm gonna wear that black dress and black shoes. That are the only heels I have that's black. And then I just need to go to the Fix to get a choker, pearls, a pearl choker. And then, honestly, I think I'm done. Like, I'm done. I'm out. So let me get to the mall, which is on the other side of the street. How do I get there? It is so dirty. It is so dirty. Oh my gosh. And I don't have the time, and I shouldn't forget that. Anyways, hi guys. Welcome to another day. Another vlog. But guys, welcome back to my video. Today it's days later. I do not even remember the last time I spoke to you guys. I think it was when I went to go get it was so dirty. Anyway, I think it was when we went to go get some accessories for the themed party, which is today. So I was supposed to go yesterday to Alberton to drive to Alberton yesterday, but the way life has been handling me, including school, mainly school, not really mainly school, but yeah, I am, every time I come here I'm something. Forgot that video, but anyway guys, I'm late. I told my cousin that I will be there around 12, and it's like quarter to 12, and Alberton is far. Like, it is damn far. It's like 50 km. So yeah, we need to go kill those 50 km. So I'm about to drive out now. I just packed, I don't know what, and I have a feeling I'm gonna leave things, and I still need to go do my face. Like, I showered and whatever. I just need to do my face and hair, which is not gonna, I believe, not gonna take time. But I really hope I didn't forget anything. Like, I really hope I didn't forget anything here, because there is no way I'm coming back here. Once I'm gone, I'm gone. So I just need to take my phone charger and 30 seconds that I come with it. And what? I don't know. And also, I was supposed to, like, I need to... So I thought I lost my carpet, because it went to go because I took it to be washed, right? There's some person in our complex, like, the, what do you call it? Like, I want to find a nice word, the landscapers. the people who do the garden in our complex. So that there's this guy who does who washes carpets for a fee. Extra hustle, it's just like a saying, do it, baby. So I thought it was lost, because he took it and then he said he's gonna wash it. And when I came back from work, it was not by the laundry way he usually leaves carpets. And then he's like, no, mistress. Unpisa mistress. Like, no, mistress. It's somewhere. I put it somewhere safe. But today I have to go fetch it. And I can't go up these days now. I'm running late. So I'm gonna leave it for another day at the laundry. I'm just gonna ask my boyfriend to just drag it in. Like, I mean, I think cut it. Like, also, a carpet is heavy. Like, it is heavy. But anyway, guys, let me go. Let me love and leave y'all. I ate, and I feel like I'm very nauseated. But it's because it's ill. Like, whenever I'm about to travel, I don't eat, because it makes me nauseous. So isn't it, guys? Bye-bye. Let's go to Alberton. I feel like I've been driving. But it's a cool man, just say Alberton. Like, after this, I am done, and I'm kidding. Like, anyway, yes, I don't want to talk a lot. Bye-bye, guys. See you in Alberton. I've seen the world, done it all. I'm no longer
Guys, Nkatele, like me, Katele, I am so exhausted. It's not even funny. Like, already exhaustion is just killing me, and this weekend just made it worse, but I enjoyed it. Today is Sunday. Today is Sunday, and we're going to prison break, the market. We're going to prison break, and then after that, I'm going back to my place. I am tired. I can't talk. Like, also, like, my nephew, he's such a handful. Handful? He's such a handful. Hey. Oh, it's good. Sorry, guys. My nephew is such a handful. And I'm thinking, what if I had a kid and I'm so tired? Mingzoshona, honestly. Yes, Mingzoshona. I was gonna die. I need to go this. But anyway, we're going to prison break, I think. They said the market, and I'm thinking prison break. So we're going to prison break, and then, guys, this wig, it was about to be, it was in the trenches, and I woke it up, shame, like, Yaivosa, I did everything, like, it's just flowy, so here's the niggas, he's an evil owner. 2:30, baby, won't you meet me by the beam? Too early, maybe later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City, she blowing me kisses. 2:30, baby, won't you meet me by the beach? Too early, maybe later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City, she blowing me kisses. 2:30, baby, won't you meet me by the beach? Too early, maybe later, you could show me things. Josh Koch, I am so tired. Hi guys, I'm just gonna do an outro for this vlog. Today is a Monday after the weekend. I got back yesterday. We went to prison break market. It's mint, like, it's okay. It's, you know, So yeah, we went there and then we came back. I think I came back around, I arrived around 7 or 6:30. I arrived then, and then I was just, Sundays are for lovers, and I was just loving. I was just loving after that. I love her, and then now I'm at work. I'm tired, like I am so fatigued. I think I need to get a slow mag. Can't anymore. And these activities that never stop. Even Sam was there to knock togoza. Like when every weekend you somewhere, every weekend you somewhere, and I'm like, yeah, I can feel it in my body that I can't do it anymore. I can't do it anymore. So yeah, like I just wanted to close this off. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. And yeah, also I have school, like a lot is going on. So yeah, it is so hot actually. I need to take this off. It is so hot. So anyway guys, I guess I'll see y'all next time. I don't know when.